Thank you all for being here today for our annual Lancaster Memorial Christmas Concert. We hope that you will enjoy it and will find the music that lifts you and brings you closer in the Christmas spirit. Before we begin, let's have a prayer. Almighty God, we are thankful for all who have gathered here today to be inspired by the gift of music. Be with those who share their gifts, and be with those who receive the gifts, that the Spirit may move among us, and that prepare our hearts for the coming of the Christ child. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Again, welcome to Monumental United Methodist Church. My name is Celeste Heath, and I'm the pastor here. We're so happy that you came for our annual Lancaster Memorial Christmas concert. This concert has been offered for almost 60 years as a tribute to Arthur J. Lancaster, affectionately known as Professor, for all who knew him. Professor was the organist and the choir director at Monumental for 60 years. And he served the Portsmouth Public Schools as a choral director and the supervisor of music education. Often these two positions merged as he invited many of his talented students to come sing in his church choir. He was beloved by his students, by the teachers that he supervised, and his church choir, inspiring them to continue his legacy of fine music through establishing this memorial Christmas concert. We're happy that you chose to be here today to help honor Professor's memory, and we hope that the music will make your Christmas season brighter. Now we will join together in singing Come Thou Long Expected Jesus. It is in your hymnal on page 196. Like Christmas. So when our handbell director suddenly resigned in September to take a full-time job that didn't fit the hours of our handbell choir, it just didn't seem right not to have handbells for our Christmas season this year. So I decided to take on the handbells through December. How could we not have handbells? My own lack of experience, though, with handbells led me to choose a very ambitious repertoire for a choir that's only been together for about 8 weeks. This is a very special, dedicated handbell choir that has rehearsed on their own, sometimes two extra times a week. Their experience ranges from first-time ringers to seasoned ringers and everything in between. They've been a great group to work with, and whether they will admit it or not, they've had a lot of fun. We hope you enjoy our handbell offerings. Thank you. The next set of choral music concludes with the Lancaster Lullaby, a piece written by Professor, and it has been part of every single Lancaster Christmas concert. Lancaster Memorial Christmas Concert has evolved over the years. It began as a concert that combined Portsmouth High School choirs and Monumental Sanctuary Choir, and the concert was held at Willett Hall. However, times changed, and the high school choruses no longer participated. But Monumental continued the tradition, and it has been a part of the Monumental's music ministry for many years. The concert has been offered every year, a little different each year. Even through the pandemic, it was offered online as an organ concert featuring four of Monumental's previous organists and the present organist at that time. Since Professor was such a fine and gifted organist himself, this was an opportunity to continue the tradition of the concert and honor Professor's musical skills in a different way. So now together, let us sing O Come All You Faithful in your hymnal is number 234, and you may remain seated. Offers this annual concert, a tradition that we honor and love. If you love to sing or play handbells, there are always openings for new people. We have a new full-time director of music coming in who begins in January, and we'll be excited to have you if you would like to be a part of the music ministry at Monumental. I also want to thank Annette Crandall, who has served as our interim director of music during this long search. We are thankful that she helped Monumental through 2022 and prepared this concert so that the tradition would continue. We hope that the music has lifted your Christmas spirit, and we wish for you a blessed Christmas and a new year filled with hope, peace, joy, and love.